Rasa is the potency that lies within something that is ultimately transformative and can lead us to more embodied experiences.
Hi, I'm Jacob Kyle, and I'm the co-founder of Five Tattvas.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Nataraj, and I'm one of the founders of Five Tattvas. I once had a yoga teacher say that when we bring our palms together in Anjali Mudra or prayer, that there should always be a small space between the palms. And this space between the palms represents a space that we keep open in our hearts to plant the seeds of our intentions. The word for intention in Sanskrit is sankalpa, and it's these intentions that we really try and work to put our faith behind. Right? And what we put our faith behind is ultimately how we shape or garden our lives.
Jimmy and I really felt strongly that within the wider yoga community, there was generally a lack of resources to encourage practitioners to live every day with intention. So Rasa really is an attempt to fill that void.
The Rasa Yoga Teacher Training and Embodied Philosophy Program is a 200-hour Yoga Alliance certified exploration into the heart of the yoga wisdom tradition. Besides setting the foundation for you to be a top-notch asana teacher, a teacher of the physical practice, we really pride ourselves on preparing you to share the philosophy and the history of the yoga tradition with your students and the people in your life.
The Sanskrit word for faith is Shraddha, and it's a beautiful word that can be translated to that which is placed in the heart. And what we place in the heart is so important that the Bhagavad Gita, one of our main texts from the yoga tradition, goes as far as to say that our destiny is shaped by what our Shraddha is. A man is what his Shraddha is. A man becomes what his Shraddha is.
And this isn't blind faith. This is faith based on experience and the experience of practice. Through the Rasa Yoga Teacher Training and Embodied Philosophy Yoga course, we will explore all the many different aspects or facets of practice so that we can create the most space in our life for unceasing grace.
It's probably safe to say that most of us generally off of the mat tend to not live in the most intentional or mindful or conscious way.
So we really wanted to offer a teacher training that encourages the trainees to start embodying the values of the tradition so that they can start to live them in an intentional way. That's really why we decided to call it not just a yoga teacher training, but also a formation program. We want this experience to change lives in a meaningful way. So to that end, we dedicate more hours to yoga philosophy and history of the tradition than perhaps most 200-hour teacher trainings.
Tamasomajotir kamya, retro my.